100 years. This is how long this story has gone on so far. A story about a place where technology comes together with a bold vision of tomorrow. Where the first Polish-made transformer sparked an industrial revolution. A story of generations of people who laid the foundations of the modern energy sector. Łódź, a city known for its red brick buildings, factory chimneys, and textile tradition. However, Łódź did not weave the history of Polish industry with threads alone, but with kilometers of winding wire as well, for devices that still power our lives across the world today. Each of these devices reflects decades of experience, the work of thousands of hands, and the engineering courage. Today, Aleksandrowska Street is the location of one of the largest Hitachi Energy Transformer production centers in the world, a part of a global corporate group and an innovation center that is constantly growing. But it all began with a small workshop, a skilled engineer, and a bold decision. We begin this story in the newly reborn Poland. The energy sector is born, cities grow, new factories are built. There is a need for devices that will allow supplying them with power. Łódź Power Plant plans to purchase 6 transformers. This order goes to Elektrobudowa, a small plant on 58 Przejazd Street. Its technical director, engineer Walenty Kopczyński, takes up the challenge. Without foreign licenses, relying solely on his own expertise, he designs and builds the first dry-type transformer made in Poland. Simple in form, but revolutionary in meaning. This is how it all starts, a story that will influence the lives of thousands of people in Łódź and power the progress around the world. Poland is growing in strength, and so are the ambitions of industry leaders and engineers. Elektrobudowa moves to Kopernika Street, a bigger site, a larger team, greater capabilities. Transformer production picks up the pace. The factory develops medium voltage units. It wins its first major tenders, a clear sign that Łódź has earned its place in the power industry. But history had other plans. When the war breaks out, Elektrobudowa is taken over by the Nazis, but the Polish technical staff remain. The occupiers exploit the factory's capabilities for their own needs. But when facing the impending defeat, they begin to remove equipment and plan to blow up the facility. Only the vigilance, bravery, and determination of its workers save it. Łódź avoids major wartime destruction. So in 1945, after the war ends, production quickly resumes and the plant is nationalized. Transformers from Łódź help power Poland's post-war recovery. The factory adopts a new name, M3 Transformer Manufacturing Plant. The authorities of the Polish People's Republic plan to build new power plants in Siersza, Łagisza, Konin and Turów. This, however, requires block transformers, which exceed the capabilities of Polish industry at the time. And the Iron Curtain makes importing them difficult. So in 1958, a decision is made to build a new transformer factory in Łódź, modern, designed to produce high-power units. 4 years later, it opens on Aleksandrowska Street, where it continues to operate to this day. This event changes the landscape of the district and marks the beginning of the new chapter. ELTA, the factory for transformers and traction apparatus, at the time additionally named in honor of the fighters of the Polish Workers' Party, becomes the heart of Poland's transformer industry and a permanent element of the history of many generations of Łódź residents. This is what was said about Łódź-based ELTA at that time.
Łódź znana była zawsze jako miasto włókienniczo, o którym mówiono polskie Manchester. Obecnie, mimo że włókiennictwo nadal stanowi ponad połowę produkcji przemysłowej, coraz bardziej liczy się w gospodarce grodu nad Łódką przemysł chemiczny, metalowy, maszynowy i elektrotechniczny. Jedną z największych inwestycji łódzkich jest fabryka transformatorów i aparatury trakcyjnej ELTA. Budowa podstawowych obiektów przemysłowych została zakończona przed 2 laty, a jej ogólny koszt wynosi 706 milionów złotych. W bieżącym roku fabryka osiągnie projektowaną zdolność produkcyjną. W ELCie wytwarza się m.in. aparaturę elektryczną dla dźwigów i lokomotyw, styczniki do tramwajów szybkobieżnych oraz prostowniki, ale przede wszystkim transformatory największych mocy. Szybka modernizacja i podniesienie jakości pozwolą w tym roku wyeksportować o ponad 50% więcej wyrobów niż w roku ubiegłym. Odbiorcami Elty są Indie, Egipt, Związek Radziecki, Szwecja, Tunezja i Rumunia. Awizowane są również dostawy wielkich jednostek dla Australii.
Soon, in order to enable the production of constructions that were record-breaking at that time, a testing station was opened here, along with Poland's only laboratory for testing the highest power and highest voltage transformers. On this basis, in 1965, the transformer division of the Institute of Electrical Engineering was established on the factory premises.
Laboratorium wysokich napięć Łódzkiego Oddziału Instytutu Elektrotechniki. Tutaj każdy transformator poddany zostaje próbom wytrzymałości dielektrycznej.
Wszyscy panowie oglądali uszkodzony transformator.
Tak. No, ja zauważyłem koło wyprowadzenia konstrukcyjne ostrze, które na pewno spowodowało bardzo poważne pogorszenie rozkładu pola elektrycznego. I to pogorszenie pola elektrycznego było bezpośrednią przyczyną przebicia, moim zdaniem. I wystarczy, że to ostrze zaekranujemy.
Czy wobec tego można dać już dyspozycję wykonawczą?
No jeszcze nie, dlatego że musimy to sprawdzić jeszcze na modelach.
The effective cooperation between ELTA's staff and scientists from the Łódź University of Technology results in a major technological leap in the production of Polish transformers. The first high-power transformer for Turów power plant leaves the factory in Łódź. It's one of the largest and most important projects in the factory's history up to that date. Meanwhile, ELTA plays a key role in expanding Poland's energy infrastructure. Most transformer stations in Poland are equipped with units produced in Łódź. The factory becomes a strategic partner for the Polish professional energy sector, an organized system for generating and delivering electricity. For ELTA, the 1970s are also a time of greater openness to the world. Transformers from Aleksandrowska Street reach a growing number of international clients.
Waży to cudo.
Waga wynosi 280 ton.
To jest transformator dla...
To jest transformator o mocy 253 MVA, przeznaczony dla trzeciego bloku energetycznego w Turcji w Jataganie.
Ile dostajemy za niego?
Dostajemy 700 tysięcy dolarów.
The factory celebrates its 60th anniversary. It has thousands of produced devices and completed projects to its name. ELTA engineers continue to deepen their collaboration with Łódź University of Technology. The future of innovation belongs to those who combine business and science. Conferences organized in collaboration bring together engineers and researchers from around the globe. Prototypes and new design solutions emerge, and technological ideas flow freely. ELTA enters the new chapter. Swiss company ABB acquires shares in the factory. It's an opening to the world, global standards and new technologies. In the mid-1990s, the factory earns ISO 9001 quality certification, proof that transformers from Łódź meet the highest international standards.
Tutaj się nie kontroluje wyrobu finalnego w jakimś kontekście i odrzuca braki. Tu się tak działa, żeby wyrób wychodził bardzo dobrej jakości z przedsiębiorstwa. Czyli to jest podstawowa zasada tego systemu zapewnienia jakości.
In parallel with the development of new technologies, the plant introduces into the new millennium many units manufactured here in the 60s, which have since been working for Polish power stations. It carries out projects for their modernization, ensuring that they will still have much to offer for the decades to come. The factory begins expanding its infrastructure and machinery, and new products are added to the offer. Modern, high-power, single-phase units are delivered to Kozienice, Opole and Turów power plants. And Polish Power Grids company receives auto transformers and phase shifters, one of the most complex devices in the power industry. Over time, with over half a century of experience, transformers from Łódź are now used in facilities like offshore wind farms, where they operate under the most demanding conditions. The plant is acquired by Hitachi Group. A new company, Hitachi ABB Power Grids, is launched, operating as Hitachi Energy since 2021. As part of a global leader in energy transformation, the campus is entering a new phase of dynamic growth. the plant's infrastructure is modernized to enable more flexible and faster transformer production with increased safety and energy efficiency. Today, the factory on Aleksandrovska Street is Hitachi Energy's largest transformer production campus in Europe and one of the two largest in the world. The units manufactured here are shipped to approximately 90 countries around the globe. A lot has changed. There are new halls, production lines, and advanced technologies supporting sustainable development. But one thing remains unchanged since over 100 years. There are passionate and courageous people working here who constantly want to push the boundaries of technology for the sake of present and future generations. People who ceaselessly pay attention to detail, who test and improve for wind farms, for transportation, for the industry and the cities, as they cannot afford blackouts. And who do it together, combining their experience and unique perspectives. In the place that gave Poland its first domestically produced transformer and helps to power the whole world today.